Winston-Salem police were investigating a shooting Monday afternoon on Trellis Lane. Jaquan Nivens was shot in the groin area when two men forced their way into his apartment and one of them fired a weapon at him. Nivens was being treated for his injuries. Less than 2 hours later, an 84-year-old man living nearby received minor injuries during another shooting incident. Police can't say if the shootings are related. I'm Wesley Young, reporting for the Winston-Salem Journal.